Okay, now these are good value and they're great sellers. This is a Discovery Sport. Now, 2 litre TDI HSE, so top of the range, 7 seats. It's got the panoramic roof. Scotia grey is the colour. 19-inch alloy wheels. LED daytime lights. Got parking sensors all round, reversing camera. Privacy glass to the rear. So inside, electric seats. It's got the Meridian sound system upgrade. Nice clean car actually. Has overmats which have just been cleaned. The car's only just arrived with us. Forgot to say it's automatic, but it is automatic. Heated seats. Haven't got the ignition on. So, DAB radio, satellite navigation, reversing camera. Keyless start. Forgot to show you the roof. The all-important panoramic roof makes such a difference in these cars, especially with the 7 seats. Because the 7 seats can get a bit claustrophobic in the back if it hasn't got the pan roof. But with that, it just seems a lot lighter. So coming around to the rear, it's got the removable tow bar, as you can see, which looks as if it's never been used. Power tailgate. So we've shown 1 seat deployed. There's obviously another one under there. See what I mean now with the panoramic roof? It does make a difference. So, nice mileage, 49,907 miles. I can't remember whether I showed you this paperwork. I don't think I did. Lady owner, full service history, with a printout from Land Rover. There's a spec sheet as well with a clear HPI report. Spare key, we've got 2 keys and a new MOT, January 2023. So there we are, the car's fully prepped, ready to go.